subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi friends, welcome to Manipal Kitchen. I would like to share the recipe of fine suji and rice atta chakri today. It turns out very crispy and yummy and easy to prepare. So 1 cup of water you add to the pan and add a salt as needed. Keep it on low flame. 1 teaspoon unsalted butter and add 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1.5 teaspoon sesame seeds, 3/4 teaspoon badgi chili powder, 3.5 teaspoon coarse pepper powder, 2 pinches of hing powder. Mix till combined well and till in the boiling water and butter also melts. So now add 1/2 cup fine suji, that is we call chiroti rave in Kannada. Add slowly in steps and mix till combined and cooked so that there are no lumps in it. Allow it to cool down a bit and when it is warm itself, transfer it to a bowl. Now just give a mix with your hands and add 1 cup fine rice atta to it and mix till combined and add water in steps. Don't add at once, the dough may turn soggy, so add in steps. Keep kneading it while adding water. Now sprinkle water a little bit and make a soft dough by kneading. Now the chakli dough is ready. See, so soft. Now let's grease the chakli mold with cooking oil. So grease all the parts including the upper part too. Place the kneaded dough into the mold. Knead the dough in the shape of your mold. And I have used star plate to it. Look, the star plate I am showing you. Now press the chakli on the butter sheet, butter paper, as shown in the video, and join the ends. Now the chakli is ready to be fried. So cooking oil is heated on low flame. Now the turn on the flame to medium and slide a couple of chaklis in steps into the hot oil. Be careful because the oil is very hot. Slide one more chakli into it. Switch the flame to medium and keep. Now just flip once when you know that it is fried at the bottom side. Keep frying on the theme of flip and fry theme. Now look, the color has changed. It takes another 3 to 4-5 minutes at times depending upon your burner. Now slide to drain all the oil. Transfer to a colander. I've already prepared a couple of chaklis in it, you can see. And now really, now chakli is ready and crispy, yummy chakli is ready for you. See, it's so crispy and mouth-watering. See how it breaks off. So please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more recipes, and bye for now.